the hustle of Lamar Odom. Off to Kobe Bryant.
Test looking, gets it to Bryant. Bryant dribbling, has to put it up at the buzzer. Banks it in! Ha-ha! He banks in the three! And the Lakers win the game!
The only thing I said is half of them should have stayed on it. But when you get beat on that, you just go to the locker room and say, I couldn't have done anything about it.
And that is just greatness personified.
At 95-92, behind his back, on his spin.
Oh, and the slam! He'll go to the line. Look at the play. The crowd was on their feet. Look at that. We're behind the back to spin. Nice play. And then the three-point
The Lakers, because of this man, Kobe Bryant, can take over. As Deshaun St- Fisher brings rotation of Bryant.
Buckle up for Kobe.
Well, Kobe's been quiet here. He does a great job going in over the 2-7 footer. Oh, my goodness.
Out of the subject. Here we got a dribble drive. Change of direction by Bryant.
Woo! I think that's what the fans need to see. If you talk about elevation, Chick, he went up to the Raptors before he decided to put somebody in the corner poster.
Kobe does best, and that's bringing people to their feet with a sensational play.
Bryant with power rolling to the basket. Right. So Brock is an issue. He's gonna have to shoot it with three, with two, in trouble. Four shot, and unbelievable.
Lakers down, in trouble, quickly. Bryant, three from the corner.
Yes! Kobe!
You can't score any quicker than that. You shave yourself. And Blake gets it into Kobe. Kobe, good little fake.
Three to time.
Right-handed dribble. Gray comes out to double. Kobe around it. Kobe down the door.
That's it. Kobe Bryant.
Save.
Oh, you gotta get a shot here.
Final seconds. Bryant for the win.
Bang!